Alright, everybody, welcome back to our next adventure in Dragon Age Inquisition. Just left off, we killed a demon, and now we're gonna go see what happens next. I don't know. Whoa. Hi?
That's him. That's the Herald of Andraste.
You're damn right.
They said when he came out of the Fade, Andraste herself was watching over him.
Hush. We shouldn't disturb him.
Okay. Oh. There's a... What is this?
I believe Seeker Cassandra would like to speak with you.
Oh. Sorry. I'm back.
That's him. He stopped the breach from getting any bigger.
You can read that if you want. Looking for that sweet, sweet loot drops. Though I think my equipment right now is probably pretty good for my level.
I do not believe he is guilty.
The prisoner failed, Seeker. The breach is still in the sky. For all you know, he intended it this way.
I do not believe that.
That is not for you to decide. Your duty is to serve the Chantry.
My duty is to serve the principles on which the Chantry was founded, Chancellor, as is yours.
So, I want to stab that dude in his face.
Chain him! I want him prepared for travel to the capital for trial.
Disregard that, and leave us.
Ooh, where can I get
some
of that armor?
You walk a dangerous line, Seeker.
The breach is stable, but it is still a threat. I will not ignore it.
So I'm still a suspect, even after what we just did?
You absolutely are.
No, he is not.
Someone was behind the explosion at the Conclave. Someone most wholly did not expect. Perhaps they died with the others, or have allies who yet live.
I am a suspect?
You, and many others.
But not the prisoner.
I heard the voices in the temple. The Divine called to him for help.
So his survival, that thing on his hand, all a coincidence?
Providence. The Maker sent him to us in our darkest hour.
You can't honestly believe I'm any kind of chosen one.
We are all subject to the will of the Maker, whether we wish it or not. No matter what you are or what you believe, you are exactly what we needed when we needed it.
The breach remains, and your mark is still our only hope of closing it.
This is not for you to decide.
You know what this is, Chancellor. A writ from the Divine, granting us the authority to act. As of this moment, I declare the Inquisition reborn. We will close the breach, we will find those responsible, and we will restore order, with or without your approval.
This is the Divine's directive. Rebuild the Inquisition of old. Find those who will stand against the Chaos. We aren't ready. We have no leader, no numbers. And now, no Chantry support.
But we have no choice. We must act now, with you at our side.
What is the Inquisition of old, exactly?
It preceded the Chantry. People who banded together to restore order in a world gone mad.
After, they laid down their banner and formed the Templar Order, but the Templars have lost their way. We need those who can do what must be done united under a single banner once more.
But aren't you still part of the Chantry?
Is that what you see?
The Chantry will take time to find a new Divine, and then it will wait for her direction.
But we cannot wait. So many Grand Clerics died at the Conclave. No, we are on our own. Perhaps forever.
If you're truly trying to restore order...
That is the plan.
Help us fix this, before it's too late.
Alright. Are we sufficiently inspired now?
If you're not using them later, Segrit is willing to pay.
No, my lord. I don't know where the other nobles are. I suggest you ask Ambassador Montillier. Oh, you're him. Thryn. Inquisition Quartermaster. I'm doing what I can to supply this mess. If you find what I need to fill one of my requisitions, I'd appreciate you bringing it in.
What did you mean when you mentioned requisitions?
I'm making this Inquisition run with what we have. But we're not a real army. We're stretched thin on materials. So I've put up a requisition list for anything that could help our people. Here, take a look. You find some iron and a good logging site. Maybe Harrit can get our troops better weapons.
If I have material for a special order, do I bring it to you?
Just take it over there. One of my boys will take the materials or jot down what you found.
Farewell.
Make a go with you.
Farewell. Take it over there. You all need these.
So, now that Cassandra's out of earshot, are you holding up all right? I mean, you go from being the most wanted criminal in Thedas to joining the armies of the faithful. Most people would have spread that out over more than one day.
I'm just glad I'm still standing after all that.
I still can't believe you survived Cassandra. You're lucky you were out cold for most of her frothing rage. For days now, we've been staring at the breach, watching demons and Maker knows what fall out of it. Bad for morale would be an understatement. I still can't believe anyone was in there and lived.
If it was that bad, why did you stay? Cassandra said you were free to go.
I like to think I'm as selfish and irresponsible as the next guy, but this... Thousands of people died on that mountain. I was almost one of them. And now there's a hole in the sky. Even I can't walk away and just leave that to sort itself out.
It's pure luck that I escaped.
Good luck or bad? You might want to consider running at the first opportunity. I've written enough tragedies to recognize where this is going. Heroes are everywhere. I've seen that. But the hole in the sky... That's beyond heroes. We're going to need a miracle.
Yeah. Good talk.
Good day. Or good as it could be with a sky ripped apart.
Can I see what you have for sale?
Of course. My wares are at the table.
Oh, there you go. It's probably crap. Really? Oh. That's cool. It's better than what I got now. It's only 13. Hell, might have to do it. Canary trained only. Oh. Oh. Plus 3 willpower. Maybe. I can't believe this is better than what I've got on. There's no way. Wow. Why was I not wearing that? Now, I think I might as well. It's only 13. Let's do it. Let's sell some shit. Wow, really? Okay. All right.
Oop. Mother Giselle says we're losing fewer patients to fever thanks to your
work. Got near.
Does it trouble you?
If it wasn't enough to close the breach, what use is it?
You did everything we asked of you.
And it still didn't work.
What's important is that your mark is now stable, as is the breach. You've given us time, and Solas believes a second attempt might succeed, provided the mark has more power. The same level of power used to open the breach in the first place. That is not easy to come by.
Couldn't that kind of power just make things worse?
And people call me a pessimist. May I present Commander Cullen, leader of the Inquisition's forces.
Such as they are, we lost many soldiers in the valley, and I fear many more before this is through.
This is Lady Josephine Montelier, our ambassador and chief diplomat.
I've heard much. It's a pleasure to meet you at last.
And of course, you know Sister Liliana.
My position here involves a degree of
She is our spymaster.
Yes. Tactfully put, Cassandra.
Pleased to meet you all.
I mentioned that your mark needs more power to close the breach for good.
Which means we must approach the rebel mages for help.
And I still disagree. The Templars could serve just as well.
We need power, Commander. Enough magic poured into that mark.
Might destroy us all. Templars could suppress the breach, weaken it, so...
Pure speculation.
I was a Templar. I know what they're capable of.
Unfortunately, neither group will even speak to us yet. The Chantry has denounced the Inquisition, and you specifically.
They still think I'm guilty.
That is not the entirety of it any longer. Some are calling you the Herald of Andraste, and that frightens the Chantry. The remaining clerics have declared it blasphemy, and we heretics for harboring you.
Chancellor Roderick's doing, no doubt.
It limits our options. Approaching the mages or Templars for help is currently out of the question.
Just how am I the Herald of Andraste?
People saw what you did at the temple, how you stopped the breach from growing. They have also heard about the woman seen in the rift when we first found you. They believe that was Andraste.
Even if we tried to stop that view from spreading...
Which we have not.
The point is, everyone is talking about you.
It's quite the title, isn't it? How do you feel about that?
It's... a little unsettling.
I'm sure the Chantry would agree.
People are desperate for a sign of hope. For some, you're that sign. And to others, a symbol of everything that's gone wrong.
Will the Chantry attack us?
With what? They have only words at their disposal.
And yet, they may bury us with them. There is something you can do. A Chantry cleric by the name of Mother Giselle has asked to speak to you. She is not far, and knows those involved far better than I. Her assistance could be invaluable.
I'll see what she has to say.
You will find Mother Giselle tending to the wounded in the hinterlands near Redcliffe.
Look for other opportunities to expand the Inquisition's influence while you're there.
We need agents to extend our reach beyond this valley, and you're better suited than anyone to recruit them.
In the meantime, let's think of other options. I won't leave this all to the Herald.
Have you kept in touch with our friends in Lady Esterly's estate?
Several bards will play for her tomorrow night. We will have names soon enough.
Okay. They've definitely added some new stuff to this game since Dragon Age 2. Sweet.
Of Andraste. I've heard the stories. Everyone has. We know what you did at the breach. It's an honor to meet you, my lord. Inquisition Scout Harding, at your service. I, well, all of us here, will do whatever we can to help.
Harding, huh? Ever been to Kirkwall's Hightown?
I can't say I have. Why?
You'd be Harding and... No, never mind.
Ugh.
It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
We should get to business. The situation's pretty dire. We came to secure horses from Redcliffe's old horsemaster. I grew up here, and people always said that Dennett's herds were the strongest and the fastest this side of the Frostbacks. But with the Mage Templar fighting getting worse, we couldn't get to Dennett. Maker only knows if he's even still alive. Mother Giselle's at the crossroads helping refugees and the wounded. Our latest reports say that the war's spread there, too. Corporal Vale and our men are doing what they can to help protect the people, but they won't be able to hold out very long. You best get going. No time to lose.
Oh.